We aren't pressured to test for flu, but ER doctors now, my friends that I talk to say, you know, it's interesting, when I'm writing up my death report, I'm being pressured to add COVID. Why is that? Why are we being pressured to add COVID to maybe increase the numbers and make it look a little bit worse than it is? I think so.